Hello guys, it's the Derpy Triangle here with more Shovel Knight. Yes. Am I excited? Yes. Are you excited? You should be, because this game is amazing and I love it. So, first off, thing you'll notice is that at the top left of my screen, I have a little bit more gold than I had last time, and that's because I forgot to save and had to do the first level again. It wasn't that bad. Do not worry about that. I don't mind playing this game at all. And then the other thing is, the main reason I had to get more gold was because I accidentally bought the wrong item from the guy that was over here. So I got this chaos sphere again. And so what that does is, if I press up and Y, it shoots a little orb that damages enemies. And you already know what the fishing rod does. It's awesome. It's awesome. Doesn't need to be anything else. So what I figured out is that under the items button at the top, there's a little number with a little blue jar thing. That's the amount of magic I have. So it goes down every time I use an item that requires magic. And the other thing is if I press minus, which you already just saw, you can go in here. We got my shovel, my armor. This tells me how many health upgrades I got, which was that weird food I got last time. And then the music and the meal tickets. So yeah, last time I said we were going to go over here, which we are. It's gonna be great. I feel like there was something I was gonna say, but I forgot. Oh well, let us do that. Oh, I'm so open.
I suppose peaceful solitude is too much to ask for. Well, as long as I'm stranded here, can we pass the time with a little game? I'll just need 100.
Sure,
alright, I'll conjure up some things, and you can hit them toward the targets with points. Okay.
What? Red ones, something. How am I supposed to hit the red ones? Also, I'm sucking at this right now. Boom, boom. It's been an hour since the last time I recorded this, which isn't saying much, I suppose. Yeah. I noticed that my audio wasn't very loud, so I don't know if I should be talking louder or what. But I lowered down the game audio, so I should be easier to hear.
You got this. You got 85 points. Good job, I guess. Take this and come back and get bored again.
I'm never gonna be bored with this game. Okay. I understand that. No! No! We're doing this again, guys. So I'm gonna do better. I promise. I pinky swear. Cross my heart and poke. Ooh! Stick a cupcake. Oh, it's 10 points. In my eye. Boom. 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 Oh, wait. Oh, there we go. Oh. Oh. You've never seen anyone this good. Not even you. This good. Oh, faithful viewer. Mine, who is most likely never played this game anyways. Die. Yeah! That's right. I am the very best, like no one ever was, to hit the magic bottle things is my real test. To hit them against the wall is my cause.
You got 123 points, yawn. It's not very good though. You're trying to impress me, you should try for 150 next time. Well, you're dumb! Still give me money.
Okay. Let us go out and explore some more. See the things. I have soccer practice in an hour or so. Russian miss. You, no. No.
Bad. I want to do the fishing things.
Hello, little girl.
My poop kid.
Wow! Master Knight! Knight Stick! Come on, let's play!
I can! Die hoop. You're never gonna get this hoop, dude. Mine! Get away! I don't even care about the money. And you.
Wow, incredible! You really are Shovel Knight!
Yeah. Boom, boom. Look at that. Look at that. Look at it. No one else can do this. Not even stupid Black Knight. I just love living in a village. It's the best. I'm sure. Oh, I think I was a woman.
Well, these buckets are heavy.
You can tell I have a great female.
I'm the fastest. No one can outrun me.
Sure. I am wearing a giant thing of armor. Okay? You need to understand this. So you can cry every time. Also, wait. And your platform. It's all you're useful for. You, old man.
Shovel Knight. Shovel Knight, many trials await you. Don't despair. May each defeat strengthen your resolve.
Sure, why not? Okay, what we got here? We can go this way now. We can go there. We can go. That's locked, apparently. We can go here and there. So we have the King Knight stage and Spectre Knight. Spectre Knight. Troupple Pond. Let's go visit the Troupple thing. You heard about that from that other weird dude. Oh my gosh, it's amazing. You, sir, are all hail Troupple King.
Who has awakened me?
I don't like that. Let's go,
Who has awakened me? Mortal, dost thou need aid?
Aid me!
Oh. Whoa. Wait, what?
Aid me!
I sense a troubled chalice. I can fill it with magical ichor. That's pronounced...
Ichor?
Magical ichor. What? Choose your ichor wisely.
Refills all health. Invincible. Oh, I see what this is. Let's go with the all health. Let's do that. Are you sure? Yes.
Subjects, a new initiate joins us.
Initiate? Yeah, that's what it says.
The ceremony shall commence.
Oh my gosh, this is already the best thing I've ever seen. Oh my gosh. I've never seen anything so beautiful.
All my life. I just wanted to see a giant fish apple dance for me to make me
have red wine. I'm a minor, sir. It's illegal. Maybe it's not here. All I gotta say is, this is, oh my gosh, this is the best thing that I've seen all day, probably. I don't know, I looked in the mirror earlier.
Oh, just joking, you the viewers are the real miracle. Oh my god.
Fare thee well, Shovel Knight. Return if thou hast need of my aid again.
Yeah. Trouble Acolyte. That's right, I'm an acolyte, or Troupple. I'm an acolyte of the Troupple. Okay, so, King Knight or Spectre Knight? You know that one dude, he was like complaining. I mean, this guy sounds like a jerk. He was complaining about this dude. So, we're gonna fight him. Dig in. Oh. I am Shovel Knight. taking all the dirt things with my shovel. I don't know what I was trying to do there. Die! All of you shall go. It's secret. No secret. Okay. I see money. Okay. Sorry, sir. All he wanted was to give me a little tickle with the stick. When the stick dies. Oh no, sir! You're dead. I'm so sorry. Also, there's a hole up there. That is suspicious. Holish. Okay. Boop! I don't like that stuff. Cauldron soup. Give me soup. That's bad soup. I don't like soup anyways. That's why it hurts me. Yes, you heard it. Ow! Didn't even see that. Oh, this is the thing that one guy was talking about, the sparkles. So if I use my fish hook. Yeah! What did I get? Boom! Boom! That's right. Oh, it's money. Okay. I wonder if you can get other things. You, sir. Oh, I didn't look double down. Boom! That's right. Direct. Flying mouses! Hi, Despero. I'm gonna call you Despero. Despero! Hi! I'm gonna die. Thank you. No, I don't want to. No. There we go. Up the ladder. Kill the creature. Ooh, magic. That's the magic stuff that I mentioned earlier. Boom. What are you gonna do about that? Wait, no one can. Let me hit this back. No, oh, that kills me. What? Don't tell me I have to restart the whole. I do. Oh my gosh. Die. On the hole. Die. You guys don't even give me money anymore. You're useless. Boom. Magic. I wonder if I can raise how much magic I can have. I think that's what that one dude did, not the guy who was rhyming and who gave me food, but the guy next to me. Oh, that's it. Boom! Platforming genius right here. Oh boy. Genius of platforming. I created Mario! You didn't know. That was me. Applaud. Can't hurt that, but you can't touch this. Can't touch it. Da 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 da. Can't touch this. Oh, I can juggle them. This is the best. And the nice. Okay. That's right. Don't want to mess with that. This. Okay. Don't touch this thing. I don't want to think. Boom. What are you gonna do about it? Nothing. That, I bet, is a breakable. Yep. That's a breakable. Jump. Around. Get the checkpoint. I believe I can actually break these if I want to make it hard for me, but I do not. Is that gonna hurt me? Ha! Ha! I could say you're... Wait, I can think of something. I guess you could say you're... you know how they say that people who smoke weed lose their minds? Or their heads? Well, I guess you could say this guy is stoned! Get it? Because he's a statue. Funny guys, I promise. I promise. Hey, you're not stone. You're dead. I said. Oh, wow. Wow. If I had Shield Knight here, you'd be dead. You'd be so dead, because you copycat. I don't actually know if he does that. I bet she would, though, and it would be way cooler than what you're doing. Okay? You need to understand this. And she'd give me way more money than you would ever give. Yeah, I bet I needed him in the platform. Boom. I don't need you, I have your buddy. Give me the money. Give me all the money. Toss all the money. Give it to me. Belongs to me. Give me your money, guys. Ow! Oh, dang, I have a good one either, but... Let me just... I wonder if I can... Go like that, and go like that. I can! Awesome. Wait, are they actual platforms, or are they obstacles? I don't know. The obstacles are pretty... pretty lame. These... this is a platform. Hell. I know my platforms when I see a platform. You are a platform. You should be letting me jump on you. Not hurting me. Okay. You see here. You see. This is easy. Okay. So I'm gonna go this way. What is up the wall? Up the wall is a bunch of things that I'm not gonna do. Cause they're scary and hard and difficult to. No. Oh. What?
I didn't mean to! Don't hurt me!
Dead! Juggle! Oh. Magic! Use. Oh!
Oh!
Okay. This game is pretty much Zelda. I mean, you can juggle things. Pretty much Zelda. And this is me. What do I do here? Ooh, I use the down. The down! Break things. No. There. Go. Treasure! That's right. Break it. Oh, it's you.
Hey, in the village or out in the field, I have all the deals. You're not gonna believe what I just found in this chest. You wanna see?
Are you gonna sell it to me what I rightfully found, bro? Yeah, you are. Conjure fiery blast, bro. That sounds awesome. Hold up and press. Okay, regular thing. Let's see that. Boom. Right, I'm the master of everything. You think Black Knight's? You think he's got all of that? You think his laser thing is cool because it's purple? Well, he's wrong. Red's way cooler than purple. I don't actually believe that, but it's still wrong because his is a shovel laser. Mine is a wand laser. Mine is full on Zelda, bro. Look at, I am just as cool as these guys. Even cooler. Can you claim this awesomeness? Boom! I am basically Battle Kid. I am Battle Kid. Boom! Wait. Boom! Ow! Wait, why didn't I kill? Did I just have low health last time? Or did that actually just one shot me? Last time. Boom. I guess that other guy was like the final boss. That's why he... That is why he was able to kill me. He was like the final boss. So he drew it to the kid. I guess you could say this guy's stoned. Wait. Does the joke work? So, yeah. The reason the joke is funny is because he's holding... This isn't a sword, it's a cigar. You have to understand this. It does make sense. Okay, need to go up there, though.
I think my phone did a thing.
Okay. Back on to the game. Forward, march. Ow. How long is this? We can keep going. You guys love this, don't you? I'm talking to you, Lucas. Okay. Talking to you. You know who you are. Even if you're not the Lucas I'm talking about, you know who you are. You enjoy this, don't you? You enjoy this because you know you can never have this game. I'm sorry all you Lucases that are there that are actually people beats. But you, Lucas! Ow! What a jerk. Who just spits fire at people? You jerk. Who are you, Gilda? All you people who get my weapons. No one gets it, except for Gilda. Boom! Oh, wow! That is like the coolest chicken. He cooks himself. Why can't more chickens do that? More birds. Are you guys platforms too? Yeah, why can't more animals just cook themselves before? Save so much trouble. So much trouble. Oh, you were a platform. Come back here. You. I'm here. No! Apple.
Money.
Boom. Boom! Boom! Wait, can I? Will the enemies back? Oh, wow! Wow! Boom. Stop! Wait a minute. How does one shovel knight? No! I need. Laser. You're useless. Wall. Break. Why did I buy this laser for? If not that specific situation. Boom. What are you gonna do about it? Boom. Wait. Boom. There we go. Boom. Boom. Can't predict this. Boom. Money. It's all about the money. It's all about the money. It's all about the gems, I suppose. So that I can go buy things from a weird goat wizard to have a little dot on the top of my screen. More money! What is this? What is life without money? I don't believe that. That is a bad outlook on life. Money is not all that's important. It's money in video games. And the reason money is so high is because you need money to get video games. So, yeah, that's where money is important. The more you know. I am Link. The hero of whatever this place is. How do I get on that? Platforming! Ew! What is this? How? Is there like something I don't. I'm sorry guys, this is gonna be wrong. Do this. There's something that I'm missing here. Is there a platform that I need that I don't, like, can I even make that far? No! I can't! Can I stand on the floor? I don't get it! If this thing was a platform, but it's not, are you? What am I supposed to be doing here? I realize that those are platforms, but how... Do I have an item that I need? Bouncy thing. Do something. I don't have enough magic. Is there like a long jump? Is there something I'm not aware of? Wait. What? I see now!
I can see clearly now, the rain is now.
Boom! Check it. Oh my gosh, you've never seen something this good. Ever. 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 Boom! Check it. Oh no, oh. 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 At some point during this little playthrough thing, I'm gonna do this one voice. That is so fun. And look at this weirdo. He's just like, oh, I'm so majestic. Oh. I just sit here and claw and ponder life because, like, oh, you're dead. And, oh right, you're the nice one. Checkpoint and magic and more magic. Is this yes? Okay, what's your voice gonna be?
Oh, an interloper, is there a hermit? Be gone from our throne room, knave. I know more of an intruder than you. You aren't even a real king. Oh, but you're mistaken. The Enchantress saw me for my fabulous and regal self, and now all bow before me. You're not but a decadent dandy. Alliteration. Prepare to taste justice! I was literally just gonna say that. You stole my line.
Silence!
Silence,
I don't know. You're gonna die. Die. Boom. Boom. Check this. Oh, what are you gonna do about that? Boom. 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 Great. Boing. Boing. Oh! Great. Boom. Why does your jumping hurt me? Wait, did the ribbons hurt me? I thought they hurt me for some copycat of Dark Knight? Who would ever want to copy that dude? Pathetic. Boom! 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 Ah, they do hurt me! What the heck? Oh, I'm dead. Should've used my thing. Phone. Someone called me. Sorry guys. I am busy. I am sorry. After I fight this dude, after I beat this dude, I'm gonna need to call it. And after I get my money. Give me the money! I've changed my mind. It's not worth it anymore. But we made a deal! I don't know where I'm going. Ah! Boing. Give me my money. Ow! Ow! That's right. Die. Don't use your cannon things. They hurt. Okay, I need to do this. That's right. Let's go for laser. Ow! Oh, sorry. I've been sick for like almost 2 weeks. It's ridiculous. Die! Jeez. That's right! No more crown for you, it's my crown. I shall be king! King Shovel Knight, and no one shall deny me my throne. Look at it, I already have it all right here. No one. This is a democracy or something. It's gonna be a... shield icon ready? Oh no, we're not. Dig up my fire. Why do I have money and a fire? Like, did I just conveniently build a fire on top of a ton of money? Because if so, I'm cool with that. Yeah! Let's fight really quick. Fun thing being mean. Oh, I really hope it doesn't show up in the video. Yeah, that was Shovel Knight. The King Knight, dude. He was a wimp. Not much of a king, more like a loser. Zing! That was a rhyming joke. It's funny. But anyways, I hope you guys enjoyed. If you liked the video, leave a like and leave a comment down below. Subscribe if you want. If you like my things that are happening, there isn't much to like yet, but there will be. I promise. Maybe we'll see about that. Yeah. This is the Derpy Triangle signing off. See you guys.